5 things I don't buy anymore after becoming more low waste and minimalist. Clothes I don't absolutely love and that I know will always be in style. Purses. I keep my cards in my phone case and that's about it. Shaving cream. A regular soap bar does the job. Souvenirs. While traveling, I only get something if I have a genuine use for it. Duplicate beauty products. No more extra body washes, makeup palettes, and face masks. I stick to one of each and it's a big money saver.